emotions. We have excitement, we're proud, we're a little curious of the future. Having gone through it just a year ago myself, I know for families and seniors, it's a big deal. You should be really proud of all the work that you've done. Families, thank you for all of your rides and all your support and everything you've done over the years. I know if we wouldn't be where we are without all of you family members. So we have a dynamic group of 11 seniors. I had the privilege of seeing them the Monday after Thanksgiving when they were 14. They came in with braces and they were all bebopping around the gym with lots of energy. And I wrote this at school, sorry, but now I'm not even going to read it. It's my privilege to see them go from young teenagers to mature adults. That's the best part of my job. I do love gymnastics, don't get me wrong, but to be able to see them grow up is really special for me. And we have an amazing group of seniors. Before I announce our seniors, I would like to announce our Winchester seniors. Come on up, we have Mia. We have Alex. We have Vicky. Congratulations. And we have Maddie. Congratulations. Such a big night. So, without further ado, I would like to introduce our seniors and families. When I call their name, feel free to come up. They're going to get a little something. Families can take pictures. We're going to do quick pictures because our meet starts at 4:30, and then we can do more pictures after. First up, we have Katarina. We're so glad you joined us. Yes, we are organized. We have our photographer, our big person. She's going to go with it for me. And we're going to keep this going. Next up, we have Camille.
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you.